Excellency Sheikh Al-Mayasa, her vision and her leadership, she wants to preserve our Arabic and Islamic culture and tell the world we are part of you. Islamic music, our culture, the National Museum of Qatar. From the bottom of my heart, thank you for your time, for your humanity. It is always better to be together in a symphony for peace. I'm honored that we celebrated today our culture with your time, and on behalf of the Syrian children, peace and salam.